morning, Village School, and welcome to our live news broadcast.
Your newscasters are Francesca from Ms. Lucas's class.
And also Nicole from Ms. Lucas's class. And now it is time for a trivia question. Who are the four presidents of Mount Rushmore? Last names only, please.
Today's... Today is Thursday, September 11, 2008. It is a day six.
Our character education thought of the day is, at recess, listen for the whistle and line up as soon as you hear it.
And now for the weather brought to you by Weatherbug. Today is expected to be mostly sunny. The current temperature is 59 degrees Fahrenheit. The high is expected to be 75 degrees Fahrenheit. The low this evening will be 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow is expected to be mostly sunny.
There will be after recess today. Today's lunch is whole wheat French toast and comedian bacon.
At this time, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have you ever heard of Wordblog? It is short for weblog. It is similar to an online diary that allows you to leave comments on the internet. We now have a news blog on the main VES website. With your parents' permission, you can leave a comment about your news program. Mr. Dolan needs to make a new news introduction. Do you have any suggestions? Well, get busy posting them online. Happy blogging!
The answer to our interactive trivia question is George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Teddy Roosevelt, and Abe Lincoln. The first class to email Mr. Dolan the correct answer was Miss Peroni's class.
This is Nicole signing off.
And Francesca signing off.
Be sure to tune in tomorrow for another edition of VES News.
Have a thrilling Thursday.